Hey friends, welcome to NAC Graphics. In this tutorial, you will learn to draw this abstract background design in Adobe Illustrator. So, let's start with it now. First of all, turn off this Align Art to Pixel Grid button and make sure that Smart Guides are on. Pick Rectangle tool. Draw an artboard-sized rectangle. Remove its stroke and give it black fill. Now, lock this rectangle. Pick Ellipse tool. Click anywhere on the artboard. Now enter 15 for both width and height. Give it this red fill. Now copy this ellipse and paste it in back. Copy in back is under selection. Now come to transform options. Make sure this constraint button is on. Change its size to 60 pixels. Select both of these shapes. Come to effect menu. Distort and transform. Pick this pucker and bloat. Enter -75% here. Now select this bigger shape. Open effect menu once again. Here stylize and pick this feather effect. Set this radius to 15 pixels. Now select both these shapes and make them a group. This group is under selection. Press and hold Alt key and drag out a duplicate of it. Now reduce its size to 30 pixels. Again create a duplicate of this shape now. Reduce it to 15 pixels. Open Symbols panel now. If you don't have this panel here, come to Window menu and you will find it right here. Okay, select this smallest shape and drop it here in Symbols panel to make it a symbol. Name it Star 1. Now select this shape and make another symbol. I'm naming it Star 2. Now make symbol of this shape too. Name it Star 3. We have made symbols of all these shapes, so I'm removing them from here. Now select this Star 1 symbol. Double click this symbol spread tool. Set this diameter at 300 pixels. Intensity at 8. Symbol set density at 8. Keep all other values at default. Now start spraying this symbol. Like this. Alright. Pick Star 2 symbol now. Again spray it like this. Nice. Deselect all of them. And finally pick this Star 3. Double click symbol spray tool. Keep the diameter at 300 only. Enter 5 for both intensity and symbol set density. Now spray it like this. I think this much is sufficient. Now press Ctrl A to select all these shapes. Come to Object menu. Here expand, one more time, object and expand. Now open object menu, envelope distort, select make with warp. Keep this arc style, select horizontal here, set bend value to 35% and set this horizontal distortion to 100%. Keep this vertical value to 0 and press OK. Keeping it selected, open object menu, envelope distort, click expand. These shapes are still under selection. Once again come to envelope distort, select make with warp, this time go for flag style. Keep it horizontal Enter -30% for bend value. Keep horizontal distortion to 100%. Press OK. Open object menu. Envelope distort. Click expand. OK. Now place a shape like this. Pick reflect tool. Press and hold Alt key and click on this anchor point to make it the reference point. Here set the axis to vertical. Press copy. Now this copy is selected. Reflect tool is still under selection. Press and hold Alt key. This time go for horizontal axis and press OK. Now adjust these shapes randomly. And now for the final move, pick rectangle tool, draw an artboard size rectangle. Now press Ctrl A to select all the shapes and come to object menu, here clipping mask and choose make. And that's it. This abstract design is ready here. Hope you like this tutorial. Share your feedback by writing in the comment section and stay connected for upcoming tutorials.